and then that you do it with me. All right. So here we go. If we look at our first word, I notice that I have two lines here, which means that it's going to be a
blend.
Okay. I have the squiggly line here, which means it's either going to be a digraph or a vowel.
T-T.
And nothing special about my third sound there. Okay. So here we go. My word, watch, is sweet. I thought that the cake tasted sweet. Watch. Sweet. 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 Do it with me.
Sweet. Sweet. Sweet.
Write it. Ooh, I like to hear people sounding it out. Once you have it, check up here to see if it's the same. You got all those sounds. Make sure you check it first, and if you do, then you may rewrite. Alright, what word did you just write?
Sweet.
Nice. Alright, number two. Let's see. Coben, can you tell me what you said about number two?
The heart. You see that heart right there? Mm-hmm. When I was in first grade, Mrs. Vesper told me those hearts are Q-U.
Q-U. Did anybody else remember that?
Yeah.
Alright, well, Coben, you are spot on. That heart is going to tell us that there is a Q-U there, okay? And we have the squiggly line, which means probably a vowel.
T.
Right, since we're doing E-E. So, as he guessed, our word is, watch, queen. Okay? The Queen of England is getting pretty old. Queen, watch, ready? Queen. 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 Do it with me.
Queen. Queen.
Write it. Thank you for pounding and tapping with your non-writing hand. Check yours on mine. Like to see that Q and U stuck together. Looking good. Make sure you've gone ahead to rewrite. What word did you write?
Queen.
All right. Number three. What do we see at the beginning of number three? A
blend.
Blend. And then we have our
vowel theme.
Vowel theme. Thank you. All right, Isaac here. My word is green. The Christmas tree was green. Watch. Green. Green. Do it with me.
Green. Green.
Write it. And check it. All right, what do you notice? Really?
Compound word.
A compound word? How many syllables would this have?
Two.
Maybe not necessarily a compound word, but definitely two syllables, okay? So that line there, that means that first syllable, second syllable. We'll just do the first syllable first, and then we'll do the second syllable, okay? All right, so my word, my full word, is canteen. I put my water in the canteen, okay? So first syllable, watch, can. Can, do it with me.
Can,
write it. Can you please say the whole word for me? What's my word? it up here before you rewrite. Then make sure when you rewrite that you write it just as one whole word. Don't put a space between the syllables, okay? Write it all together. Most of us are finishing up, so let's check C for capital. Check to make sure you have a capital letter. If you do, check it off. O is for
order.
So what should it say?
Would you like to plant a tree here?
Check yours. Make sure it says that. Actually read it. Remember, that helps.
right. P stands for?
Population.
All right, check to make sure you have that. I heard you say it, would you like to plant a tree here? And the S stands for?
Spelling.
All right, why don't you please check your spelling like mine. And if your spelling matches mine, then you may rewrite. Wow, I am seeing absolutely perfect spelling, all your comps. Good. All right, if you are ready for the second sentence, put your pencil up in the pencil spot. That will show me that you're ready. The next one, are you ready for this story?
Yeah.
Okay. When I was in college, okay, so a few years ago, I went to live in a different country for 6 months, okay? And when I went to live in this different country, I went to a place called Wales. It's not the animal, it's the name of the country, it's Wales. And it's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place. And it's pretty far away. It's kind of near England, if you've ever heard of that, or London. It's not too far from that, okay? So when I was in Wales, something that we noticed that they had a ton of were...
Whales?
Well, that would make sense, but no. Sheep. They had tons and tons and tons of sheep. They actually have more sheep than they have people. Crazy, right? So, my sentence is pretty simple, but it's, they see the sheep in the grass. They're everywhere. The sheep are everywhere. So my sentence was, they see the sheep in the grass. Okay, say it with me.
They see the sheep in the grass.
Girls, say it with me. Ready?
They see the sheep in the grass.
Look to the line, please.
They see the sheep in the grass.
One last time.
They see the sheep in the grass.
You've got it all and you've checked your spelling, then you can go ahead and rewrite. Just show me when you've finished rewriting, okay? Mm-hmm.